Man down!
Just coming up to the mating spot. Normally mate the boys over there. Not today. And it's dry. First time in 6 months. Just spotted some people walk through a gap. Hopefully it's an easy way to get on the road instead of climbing through a stream. Oh, sorry guys.
It's alright.
I usually jump through a stream down there, this looked easier. Yeah, I won't do it again. Cheers.
Go on, mate.
Right, cheers guys.
No worries.
Thank you very much. Never see anyone coming up here. Oh. Cheers, guys. Oh. See you at the top. The paths are looking fantastic, dry, but really grippy. Oh, so unfit. The new whip. It's good. First run of the lockdown for me. Take it quite steady though. Don't want to end up in hospital. The left hander. loose. Awesome. Might be a bit too dry. But I'm not complaining. Thought the back end was a bit sketchy. Forgot my climb switch again. Twat. All these brakes are sharp. Fuck's sake. These are all the people that are usually watching Netflix. Go home and carry on as you were. So, I've just passed four couples, well, families, along this one little stretch. I think the top of Clenton Walton is going to be jammed. No PRs will be set today. First time this trail's been rideable since last summer. Yes, cleaned it. Clint's not looking as bad as I thought. It's about four or five groups. We've had this new path cut for us, which isn't making it any easier for me. We'll get there. Sun's out, loving it. Summit number two. going to do the different downhill. It's a bit longer. See where it's riding like. Awesome. Very dusty. Fair play to the police, putting up this moron tape. Three cars are still parked up. Shame I don't know who they are, because I could aim for them on the downhill. On the final climb of the day, let's get to the top of Walton Hill, which has probably got the longest, most fun downhill in my local area. Hopefully I'll get a clear run, but I doubt it. Here we go. That is some fucking headwind. Like riding in custard. Oh, climb switch. Never gonna get used to that. Wait for the steep. Oh, wind nearly blew my eye at the socket. Cheers, guys. Into the horseshoe. Oh yes, off the roots. Fuck me. Fucking hell, that's the bollocks. Brilliant. That's the most fun I've had since this lockdown began. Thank you, NHS. Everyone else, use your common sense. See you in a bit. Correction, that's the most fun I've had this year. Just have a few seconds silence for the French end. Fuck's sake.